anyone out here remember a group called the Stone Ponies?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you remember? They got, they had one hit, and then a year later, they were remembered as Peter Ronson. So I think we're in a little danger of that here. The three ladies are going to like start a group called the Kick-Ass Songbirds or something. That's how we'll be remembered, how they got their start. Anyway, let me introduce the group. To your right, on the fiddle, Bas van der Brugge. John Hoggart. Is there anyone here who does not know the harmonica? vocals and fiddle, Catherine Carlson. Vocals and fiddle, Amber Hoggart. Vocals, Jackie D. King. Old-time bluegrass bassoon, Malcolm Fisher. Guitar, Jonathan King. We have one more song for you toward the end of the song. Keep an eye on Jonathan. We'll let you know when we want you to join in.
Best chorus. Full throat, full voice.
Thank you.
my standard for today. And your instructor, Eric, is standing next to me and is jumping with joy and pride. So well done.